truck in the pile, and here's my VCR on top of the pile. I was like,
that was telling you
something. Yeah, it was. I should have just brought it back home with you.
You should have after that. Oh. You should have brought it back home with you.
I lost her. This is the lost sauce. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
she said.
She
goes,
I never did.
Look at
her.
Just walk through the house and I can say all these people came over to wish me happy birthday at the same time.
Happy birthday to you.
I don't see Joan there. She's too dark. I never have tried to use my light. I wonder how that would work.
I see what you mean, Mike. It does.
I totally misunderstood how this works.
I adapted from a screenplay by a Nobel Prize.
Okay. I
knew we all
get grandma out of it.
Wait, I thought you just
Mom, you wanna?
Can I come through there?
Oh, sure.
Deanna moved back a little ways, and you can jump right up. Look at her, she's jumping up.
That's probably it.
Jumped up. Her and Leader dancing now. What kind of sensation, man?
Was released in 1977,
the same year that Jimmy Carter became president.
Following
through on a campaign promise, Carter granted a presidential pardon to those
Thank you.
You're gonna have half a cheeseburger and some beans.